Punk, I give you 1 week to prepare for the biggest match of your life. You have been WWE Champion for 239 days. So at Raw 1000, with both of us fresh, we will find out who the best in the world really is. Punk, at Raw 1000, I am telling you now, I cash in this Money in the Bank contract against you for a match for the WWE Championship.
Punk, we just learned tonight that John Cena will be cashing in his Money in the Bank contract on you at Raw 1000. What are your thoughts on that?
Well, I survived tonight. I'm confident I'll survive next week, but that's a big challenge, and that's all I've ever wanted. I've taken down every single person who stepped in front of me in my WWE Championship so far, and that includes John Cena. I got no problem beating him again, and I got no problem in making history on the 1,000th round, making sure that John Cena is the first person to unsuccessfully cash in his Money in the Bank contract. Either way, take my word for it, this is coming home with me.
Oh, man! Look at that, as AJ goes into the cover, this could be it.
The Miz.
Oh, that's got to turn around
Miz
here.
Miz carrying on a conversation with the ref.
AJ had Eve defeated. Oh, there goes Miz. You're watching Monday Night Raw. We are live tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Sold out in Las Vegas, Nevada at the Mandalay Bay Casino. This is a mixed tag team matchup between Miz and Eve versus AJ and Daniel Bryan.
What does that look on AJ's face?
What do you think you're doing? No.
I'm trying to do that.
You get out of here. Eve, roll up here. Small package on AJ. Referee distracted. Daniel Bryan.
Oh, wait a minute.
Turning the tables.
The winners of this match, the team of Daniel Bryan and AJ.
Miz, any comments at all on what happened out here tonight? Miz, can we talk about Money in the Bank? I mean, came back and I don't think you made the impact you wanted. Reaction?
Talk about Money in the Bank. John Cena rips down the briefcase and it's okay. No one says anything. The rules are you have to unclip the briefcase, but nobody came out and said anything. Tonight, what happened? Daniel Bryan and AJ cheated. WWE is missing an authority figure. Ever since I've come back, things just haven't been the same.
So, since things haven't been the same, what do you plan on doing to change them?
Do I plan on changing it? I guess you'll have to see it, won't you?
AW is going to be happy about this. Primetime players trending. Whoa, look out now.
Well, he's doing his job.
What are you doing?
Publicity.
You got to be opening your eyes. You don't even know what to do. Don't tell me what to do. I know what I'm doing.
Oh! Trouble in Paradise! Little Jimmy! Here's the cover!
No.
Distraction didn't work! Kofi and R-Truth retain the titles!
The winners of this match is still WWE Tag Team Champions, Kofi Kingston and R-Truth!
Well, that didn't work too well for AW.
What are you saying down here on your mat?
What's this, man?
What's
this? What you want?
Any comments on what happened out there in that?
Any comments? Are you crazy? Everybody that saw what happened out there, we got robbed tonight. The whole WWE universe saw what happened. It's a travesty, it's an injustice, and I'm gonna make sure that we take care of this.
Well, how do you plan on?
What's that again?
Well, how are you gonna?
What? I said I can't hear you. I say it again.
Well, AW, with all due respect, I mean, you had your tag
respect.
Team title match.
You ain't showing no respect.
You lost.
You ain't crying? You crying?
I ain't crying, man.
Oh, man,
get it together, man. Don't be like Chris Bosh, Dwayne Wade, LeBron James. Get it together.
It's over, though.
Hey, I'm telling you right now, it ain't over. Primetime Players, All World Promotions, still going straight to the top. We're going to deal with this.